The movie Tombstone was supposed to be based on fact. After the shootout at the OK Corral, the Earps ran into Billy Breckenridge on the street. Breckenridge, who portrays the lawman on the side of the Cowboys, has a confrontation.
Those men you killed were my friends. I'm just a nothing, but if I wasn't, I'd fight you right now, so I don't want to talk to you.
All they ever did was laugh at him.
What do you think the reference is when Wyatt says all they ever did was laugh at you?